I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on the noise-canceling feature on your Apple AirPods. I'll show you how to do this through both the Control Center and the Settings app. First, let's walk through the fastest way to turn on the noise-canceling feature on your Apple AirPods, which is through the Control Center. Step 1. Swipe down from the top right corner of your iPhone or iPad home screen to access the Control Center. Step 2. Tap the volume control bar in the Control Center. The next screen shows you options associated with your Apple AirPods. Step 3. Tap Noise Control in this list of options. A menu opens with the Noise Control options. Step 4. Tap Noise Cancellation. The Noise Cancellation feature will be activated immediately on your Apple AirPods. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on the noise canceling feature on your Apple AirPods using the Settings app. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap the name of your AirPods in this menu. Your AirPods settings screen opens. Step 2. Navigate to the Noise Control section, and then tap to turn on Noise Cancellation. The noise canceling feature will be activated on your AirPods immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.